firstly, Sankranti Subhakankshalu! When we think about festival, the first thing that pops our mind is new clothes. So here I am with a kurti haul from Ajio. I got 5 kurtas from Ajio for review purpose on this channel. And yeah. So let's keep the camera rolling. So our first kurta is this woven flare kurta with short collar. That's what it said on the website. So this is from the brand Ajio. All of the kurtas are from the same brand Ajio, and I'm gonna link all of the kurtas in the description box below. So if you like anything, don't forget to check that out in the description box below. So this is my first kurta. It is made of the material dobby cotton. It has this flower appliques all over it, and it has an embroidery with silver thread on its sleeve and on its waist. It has like small pleats gathered at the waist front and back, and it has shirt collar. I got in the size medium. Yes, if you are my size, I would highly request you to go for size small. And this kurta is, I got this kurta for 800 rupees after discount, which I think is not cheap and not expensive. Like, it is worth the price. It is a little bit, like, very little bit transparent, so you need to be careful what's going inside it. That's about it. Geometric print boat neck kurta with embroidery at the bottom. Like, this is the star of the show. Like, this is very, very simple. Like, without this embroidery, this kurta is like plain, very simple, and that's it. But this embroidery is giving it a little bit of elegance. But I definitely think if this embroidery is a little more bigger, this should be noticeable, but it is not that noticeable until you get to it. So that's about it. And I got this in the size medium again because small wasn't available. And this is also big on me, as you can see in the tryon haul next to it. And this has a geometric print made of cotton. It's very comfortable. This is well suited for work or college, just like simple daily wear kind of kurta. So yeah, that's about it. Nothing more about it. Simple, elegant, and classy at the same time. Okay, by the way, this kurta is from the brand Ajio, and I got this for 450 rupees on discount. Yay, that's a good price. And the next kurta I'm going to show you is this Black and white. Who doesn't love black and white? I love it. So this is a monochrome kurta with like three tiers, and there is this tassel thing going on in each tier. This looks so, yeah, like seeing it as it is, this doesn't look good, I know, but pairing with the right color contrast pants, I guess this is going to look so beautiful. The cloth itself is so thick and it's of great quality. It's in a size small and for 420 rupees, which is a great deal. So you're gonna see in the tryon haul, like I paired it with the contrast pants and it looks so pretty, like so pretty. It's also from the same brand, Ajio, and yeah, that's it. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. this is not that transparent, so this can be worn as a dress. So this has these buttons all over it. These buttons can be opened, I suppose. Right. Yes, these buttons can be opened all down. That is great thing because you can adjust the slit here, or you can open it and wear it as a shrug. There's so many ways. So this is a good buy. Something like a little bit tricky, so pay attention. It contains two layers. Like one is this plain blue kurta with half hands. This is of cambric cotton, and this also I got in size medium, of course, because I small was out of stock. And outer layer is this angrakha jacket. Okay, don't worry. You're gonna see clearly in the tryon haul how I would wear it, how you should wear it. This is the angrakha jacket, and this is the combination, like blue and beige color. This look, like first time when I saw this, I felt like, I don't know if I would like it. But when I wore it, it is kinda like okay. No, it's okay, not so good, not so bad. By the way, I got this from this brand Ajio and size medium, and the cost for this kurta is 580 rupees after discount, and I think it's that bit expensive for the quality because it is made of cambric cotton. This is one kurta which I am not that satisfied in this haul, but I kind of like it, don't like it, and confused. You tell, what do you think about this kurta? You like it? Would you? From this whole haul, like I said, I've got 5 kurtas and I really love this kurta from this haul, and that is this kurta which I'm wearing. So this is this sunshine orange color, and inside and outside it's this peplum kind of jacket from the same brand Ajio, and I've got this for guess what, 630 rupees. And there is also an embroidery inside of this. This has like very like pastel color, pastel green blue color embroidery, and it has like small ruching down. This fits me so well. I got this in the size small and this fits me so well, but the jacket is a little bit tad bit loose, but it's okay, we can fix it, you know. I hope you enjoy watching this video, and please do make sure to subscribe, like click that red wali button beside my channel name, so that if you click that, you'll be subscribed to this channel. So please subscribe to this channel and hit the bell icon next to it, so that you get notified every time I upload a new video. And don't forget to like and share this video your family and friends. You're not gonna see a new video this Thursday, but you're gonna see a new video every from the next Thursday, every Thursday, every week. See you, bye bye.